Let's imagine this guy. His name is Rex. Rex is kind of mean. He likes to steal and lie and do bad things like that. Imagine if Rex had access to all your passwords. He could take money from your bank account, damage your reputation on Facebook, or even steal your identity. Unfortunately, people like Rex exist. Password strength is very, very important. Muy importante. So what does a good password look like? Well, passwords shouldn't be easy combinations like ASDF or 123456. And they also shouldn't include easily recognizable things about yourself, like your name or your phone number. Good passwords have capital letters, numbers, symbols, and length. Really, passwords should be like at least 10 to 12 characters long. If you have the option to do two-factor authentication, do it. That's probably your best bet. Visit OhioProtects.org to learn more about cybersecurity. Because with safe online habits like strong passwords, we can drastically reduce the risk of Rexes in our lives.